Hello traders and welcome to my video covering gold. As I said yesterday, although I expected a correction from gold, 2 days ago bulls proved to have some power left, and we have this very strong bullish engulfing from this level of support, of confluence support. Yesterday was a very quiet day. We can see a very small range for the daily candle. And we can expect a continuation to the upside for gold. Going to a 1 hour chart, we can see this consolidation that I've spoken about. And what I will try to do is to buy dips, and the zone of interest for bulls are this liquidity zone and this level of support. In this zone, traders should look for buying opportunities, and as for target, we can target this level of resistance given by the channel's resistance. Negation comes with the price dropping under this level of support. So that's it for today's video. Have a nice trading day. Bye-bye.